Alright. Well, I decided I'm gonna go on and stream some more, because why not? I'm just sitting here having fun anyways. I'll switch over to my Path of Exiles game, see if anyone wants to come in and watch. It's a lot of fun. I'm playing these characters for a while now. Alright. There it goes. Okay. I'm actually quite enjoying this game. It's a lot reminiscent for, old Diablo games and whatnot. But with a lot more variety and a lot more customization. I mean, I'm having fun playing this this character here. I'm working him towards being a dual blade wielding mage. That's what I'm working them towards. Yeah, I bought a cool set of costumes for him. I do love that costume set. Like I said, character has been granted a one-time full passive skill reset if you're allocated. Okay, so far I'm fine with how I'm already set up. I've been working towards my dual blade wielding before I actually go in towards mage, which is more this direction, if I remember correctly. Yeah, no, it's over here. This is where I want. This way until I get over here to one of these sites has mages on it, or magic based stuff on it. It's gonna be a lot of work just to get there. I believe this is the site I was going for. There it is. So yeah, this is the elemental, that's what I want to go for, elemental stuff. So I'll have to go all the way around this way just to get to them, and oh boy, lots of things to go in between. What's cool is that I'm actually thinking of, I'm gonna get a lot of good things along the way too. But that's why I'm focusing on getting his blade work up first. Once I have the blade work up to, because I'm working him towards being a dual wielding. This is where I'm working them up to. Don't think I have any additional points. I have 1 point left to spend. So I'm not going into that because it's too into melee. But I can go into it if I wanted to. There's anything else I want. I don't think I have any additional jewels to plop in. At least not at the moment. Yeah, my best way to get through to the mage side is gonna be through the center again. It'll be up to the center. I am going down here. See, I'm trying to get into this here, which is dual wielding stuff. And then over to, I don't think that's, it's all evasion rating and rating to armor. Huh. That does sound like a good idea. What's my current evasion rate? Oh yeah, look at that. My evasion rate's right now 396. Imagine converting all that into armor. Oof. I'm gonna go here. That's where I want to go right now. I'm probably trying to hit that one next. Just because, oh man, that's gonna be insane. It's gonna make me insanely strong. Trying to move focus on mostly just blades, because I knew using two swords is what I really want to have. Block, dual wield damage and attack speed, dual and swagger. I'm gonna get some melee damage and strength. I'm not worried about that. Not worried about projectile damage. There, attack speed. So see, I need to get the. I need to go through this area too. By going through here, though, I can also get down to. Shield going here. That's good. side I'm looking for is there. At least there's some lightning damage. Okay. See, because I gotta go to literally the opposite side of me. Oh, that's gonna be great. Of course, that's what I would do. Of course, I would end up picking out the side that would end up being end up basically being the opposite of my secondary set. It's just my luck. Okay. Get half of the crematorium. Here we go. Crematorium. That's basically because I basically just got here and haven't really done much of anything else. Ah, hello. Oh yeah. I got a lot of stick skills in this thing. It's been a while since I've actually played on this game and character. So it's gonna take me a moment just to remember how everything worked on this guy. Why are you running? Why are you running? Come back here. Come back here and die like the monsters you are. Come on! I'm just one man. I may look like an angel, but I'm just a man. I swear I'm not holy. You're not going anywhere. Get back here.
Traveling light.
I believe I'm traveling full, so hold on. I was chasing that guy around so much, I don't think I killed him in the end. That sucks. Ah, there we go. Ah, that's right. That's why I was able to see the map easier. Oh, good. More stuff. Stuff for me to sell, basically. Most of the stuff I'm just gonna sell. Only because the gear I have is really good already.
I believe in traveling light.
And I believe in traveling full. How many times are we gonna go over that? Oh, That complicates matters just a wee bit. Alright. Open up a portal to the Saren encampment.
Hello.
Light of great atrocity, the shadows of the distant past hang over the risen Red Army. We will find Vale invaders in the Temple of Lunaris and destroy the monster who is leading them. Cool!
At the sides of a great atrocity, the shadows of the distant past hang over the risen Red Army.
You getting, boy?
Want to sell items? Sell that. 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 Do I like that at all? Base damages 14 to 42. You know what? Don't sell that just yet. Got a good number of armor and evasion rate, so. Yeah, I like mine better. Stash goes that. That. I got lots of those things. That. That. Oh boy, that inventory is full. Did I want that for myself? Better than what my current weapon is. That thing. Oh, I got a bunch of empty ones already. That's a giant flask. Sarge flask, I have a greater mana flask, I have a greater greater. I have all greaters, so this is a giant one. Alright, well I don't know why I'm holding up to these things. Holding on to them. Really don't. Stash. No. I did not want to do that. I want to stash. Thank you. Stash you as well. Yeah, it's better than my army axe. Problem is, Right, that's what I'm doing. I'm trying to get that thing to work. First, I need to use this. Bam! Ah, but he's pretty good. That's fine. Well, that's fine. Needs to be recolored, though. This is where I get used up a lot of things here. This applies to both of them, which is awesome. Okay. I can sell that, I'm fine with that. Sell all these things, and now I can sell the sword because it's no longer relevant. Gosh, I have so much stuff. Okay, do I want any of these other armors? No, that's not for me. Oh, that's right, I was gonna build a new character. An archer. I was gonna build an archer character. I haven't done that yet. Probably should. Get some more of this gear out of here. That's not for me. No. This one, because this has a energy shield, that's why I didn't want to take this thing off. Must got pretty good everything else, so. Oh right, I had these. Gosh, I have a lot of things here. Oh, I think I picked up a lot of these stuff for. Okay. My other characters. I'll have to go through with my other characters and see what I want to do.
Welcome.
Sell items. Sell that. We can sell these things. For now, we're just gonna sell all these things. Take them on. Now, time to head back. No, you don't go head back to the portal. I still got more stuff to pick up over there. So you head out this way. And you walk over there. Go the long way. So you can take the shortcut path. Shortcut back. It's much easier. Jump around! Okay. I be careful not to click the portal. That would just be annoying. I'd go right back to where I started. And I'd go back at the end. Light. Ah, see? You're not full yet. Nowhere near it. Oops. I forgot to store that away. Alright. Before I play with you, interact here.
I believe in traveling light.
You know, in my opinion, I don't know why people think that, you know, being overpowering is so much easier than trying to struggle through everything. It really is. Honestly, what's the fun in struggling through everything? So much more fun to be able to just walk up to your enemies and be like, boom! I win. Ooh, increases spell damage. That's gonna be a good one for my characters. I need to clean out that section of my, because I don't have enough room to store things in there anymore.
Hello.
Wrong button! So I don't normally use potions, but I'd rather have them than not and not need them than need them and not have them. That for, that's my instant, oh my god, I'm dying potion, which is L1. This is low in life. This is to, right, this gives me immunity to bleeding. Here's my bleeding. There's my immunity to ignite right there. Alright. See, this was my instant recovery from mana, but based on how much, compared to how much this gives me, it's well worth the price.
Hello.
So that and that, that's the end of it. Into the stash. I leave on me is a portal. Whoops, cancel. Okay, now we'll use this to go back. Pick up the last of the items here. Ah, hello. Right, I'm kinda... Yeah, you know, I'm gonna switch characters. Just cause, time being... I need to actually go to my other characters at the moment. Get their other... Well, that's true, I haven't actually built my... Let's create a new character. Sure. Heist. Whatever. Characters don't disappear after they've been
swift and after silent, the, you stole the boat.
Whatever league is on.
A crow that plunders our crops. A stray dog that slaughters our sheep. Arith is a land of men, not animals. Think on that, Ranger, when Rayclass shows you how to truly live. Like an animal.
Let's put... Not Lily. Nah. I didn't want to use this one, but why not? Oops. I'm guessing it was already used, isn't it? Did it say it was already used? Is that what it said? Technically an online game, so... Character with his name already exists. Fair enough. Okay. So, let's rename it. Okay. Try this one. Try that one. Not usually used, but we'll see. Nope, it's in use. Why not? Let's see if that works. Nope, it did not. It's a good name. God, it's so hard always coming up with names. I like that, yeah. It's just that one. Mm-hmm. Rekka.
Nope.
See if that works. Now. Oh, not. Nope.
Excuse me a second, folks.
All right. Well, that didn't work. Oh, what on that? Oedipus. It's not a normal spelling to do of it. See if that works. Ah! Stupid button! Yes. Oh my God. All right, my dinner's on its way home, on its way here now. Let's see here. Oedipus. Try this. I don't think I can actually put that in between these. There you go. Let's do Oedipus Max. There it went. Well, I need a new ranger for stand up.
I've not seen a wilderness like this before. There'll be some dark days ahead.
You and I, we're the only ones that made it to shore alive anyway. Looks like you found something you can defend yourself with. Good. This place is crawling with criminals. There's smoke rising just east of here. Could be worth checking if there's...
Hey, armor! I always prefer having the map there in the center. Just makes it so I can see it. Like, oh, there it is. I know exactly where I'm going now. So It is. At least you can't run out of arrows. Going through the tutorials, I never find a problem going through the tutorials because, in my opinion, going through the tutorial just helps you make sure you can actually, you know, it helps them give you a chance to actually get your character started. Oh my gosh! Just give me a second again. Yes! I don't care. Sure, tots. I'll take the fully loaded tots. Whatever. Yeah, I'll take the tots. Sounds great. Bye. The cheddar bacon fries. I'm good. I get a simple food order. It's like trying to... I don't know how many times they had to call me. How many times they had to call me now? Four times? As I was saying, I don't mind going through for tutorials because it gives you a chance to get used to the character. Use its powers. And also level up and work on them, so it's like, why would you ignore it? Sure, you may know how to play the game, but who cares? It's a new character. Projectile speed, that's where I really want to go. Let's work on that first. I'm going to go that way. I'm going to do some work on this way down here. Alright, you never know what's going to drop in these things. I don't mean the green. I don't mean the set stuff. I mean like the random stuff. Anyways, I got two whole places to put this in here. I'll actually make sure that when I stream, this is the character I stream. So I can build up to where my characters all are the character from. Ouch. Ah! Yikes! Don't call healing yourself. It's annoying.
My mana is gone. Slow me down.
Oh, stop whining. I'll pick it up in a moment. shooting from is again? L3. No. That's what it is. R2 plus R3. There we go. Equip that. I hate to leave anything behind, since you won't get access to that. Oh, you know what? I don't know why I'm not doing that, just... Oh, right. Pick up. Put you down. Pick up. Because you can't carry... Yeah. There ain't nothing I can do. Oh, that's unfortunate. Oh, well. Hate leaving stuff behind, but... Sometimes you just ain't got a choice in the matter. Then again, I could just drop one of these things, grab that, see if I like it better. Can't say I like it better or worse, it's the same. But in fact, actually, out of all these things, this is the best one because it's got. Three sockets on it. Not just a pair of linked ones, but a third one. Let me in! Get me out of this madness! Oh, this has to be a while for my characters. This character can even equip any of that gear that's in there. I guarantee you it can. That gear is like much higher level. But that's new. Oh, can I not trade myself back in between? Let's find out. Character selection. That may change things for me. It might be because they're just in a different league. Well, eventually the promotion league, whatever, will end and they'll enter the standard league. But maybe that's what the rest of them do. Let's see. This is Jackson. This is my sorceress. See, she's got the same access to all these things. Let's see here. That's for her. Take that item out of there. That was also for her. That's not for her. Yeah, it's gotta be just the fact that they're in the league. So maybe I'll hold on to these things until the league changes. She does use a shield. But look at her. Hers are a little bit better. Hers is better. All of hers are linked. This was for her. Got a green on here though, so let's see here. This is all blues. Three linked blues. Ooh, right, I want that for her. No, I didn't want that for her. I want that for my someone else. Another character. Grab that real quick. Starting character because it's only requires level 5. Same with that. Like I said, there's something here that I have for starters, basic requirement starters. I don't need to visit that actually. Grab you. You're for. Oh, that's actually a good point. You're actually. Right. Got you for a. Paladin slash tank mage character. You're gonna be sold. Better than what I currently have. Oh, actually. Fantastic. Let's see if using this on this will make it an even better weapon. The standards are actually better. So, apply. Oh, yeah. Man, I got lucky on these things. One chance, one shot. That's all it took. No, I like what she's got. It's much better. And that's got a 41 energy shield to start with. This has a 45 energy shield. So while this may look nicer, it's not as good as what I currently have on. To maximum energy shield, 9% energy shield. It's got two different things that increases energy shield. So I have 11%. Same with this one. Regenerate 1.1 life per second. That's a good one. Increase my maximum mana. increase rarity of items found. Give me cold resistance as well. Stun block. Ooh. Let's debate it on whether or not I can actually get the green link on it. One try. Alright. Let's do it then. Cold snap, deadly ailment support. Only actually affects that one. Arcane surge support, so Veil Cold Snap to get the deadly ailment, and Lightning Warp that gets both of them. Well, Lightning Warp gets both of them too. Sweet! Second set of spells equipped her. These are the Ice Note and Ice Spears. Hmm. I'd have a different set of spells equipped with this one. But I'm gonna switch them over to this one because this one is slightly more powerful than that one. Ah! Slightly different spells.
Let me tell your future.
Sell those things. Accept that trade. Boom. Into the stash. Ah! Made that error again. God, that's annoying. There. Much better. And that's all I'm gonna do for now. Bunch of everything else. Now, that's all I'm gonna do with you because I've played with you. Now I'm gonna swap another character around, see if I just want to do this. My last character, Kaiser. This is my brute. As I said, this is my brute. He has two weapons. They're devastating. He's just a big old powerhouse. Big old freaking powerhouse. That's all he is. Let's see here. Right, that long stuff was pulled out for someone else. There is actually nothing there for him. No, I like mine better. Again, I like mine better. Even that one, that's only a level 5, it's still nice. Again, I like the one I got already have on. See, projectiles. Yeah, let's get up to projectiles. This guy is a projectile. This guy is a projectile. You just launch him at the enemy and he kills him. I like him, he's just a big old brute. That's all he is, he's just a big old brute and looks terrifying. I mean, look at him! He's like a freaking infernal. New map! It's always so much fun. Ah! That is a brute. And that's how I build a brute. You can pretty much button mesh this guy through combat. It's really ridiculous. everything this guy uses is just devastating. Now I can take that. Okay. Yeah, this guy's just got a bunch of nasty things. That's an aura she puts on. Bunch of nasty skills. These are skill sets. Oh, I don't even use default weapon attacks anymore with any of these guys. I'm going to the third city. I know there's like another whole city. This is just stuff I already got. All right, and that's the end of my fun. Hope you all enjoyed my little showing of my Path of Exile characters. I'm gonna make a point to actually play that new character on stream, so people can watch that character level up and
Hello. Become
the monster as everything else has. That everything else I have become. Oh wait, that wasn't identified. I do find it funny that the identification scrolls is literally the currency in this game. I'm like, that's interesting. Alright. Have fun, folks.